A study in China has suggested that air conditioning may have aided the transmission of coronavirus infection between people in a restaurant. The study was conducted on 10 COVID-19 patients from three families who dined at the same restaurant. The first patient had arrived from Wuhan and spent about an hour overlapping with the others at the eatery. The study concluded that the most likely cause of this outbreak was droplet transmission. Since droplets remain in the air only for a short time and travel a short distance, said the study, the strong airflow from the air conditioner could have propagated the droplets. It also recommended increasing the distance between tables and improving ventilation to prevent the spread of the virus in restaurants.